When creating Instagram account, you can use your email, phone number, or you can sign up with your Facebook account. One of the controversial things of using Facebook to sign up with is sharing information between the accounts, so you may see your friend or pages on Facebook as suggestion on Instagram. People prefer in some cases to keep the two social accounts separated and don't like to see Facebook friends popped up as suggestion on Instagram. So how to manage that? First, you need to navigate to Instagram app and go to the bottom right corner to the profile icon, then select the menu, the three horizontal lines on the above right corner. Tap on settings and then account. Search for an option named sharing to the other app. In this page, you will see the linked account to Instagram like Facebook, Twitter, etc. Select the one you want to disconnect and tap on it. Here we would like to remove Facebook account, so we select the first option. This page allows you to either limit the connection between the accounts and have some sort of connection or to remove the connection between them completely. You can turn off the automatic sharing of the posts into stories just to click on these icons, convert them from blue to white. If you want to separate them completely, navigate to Account Center and click on the account under profile. You will move to another page shows you the linked account. Select the Facebook account you want to remove. Again, when you turn off sync profile info, you will keep the connection between Facebook and Instagram, but any change on Instagram will not show in Facebook. If you don't like that and want to remove Facebook, you can go ahead by clicking on the red typed option and click continue, then select remove your account. As you can see, there are no connected accounts to Instagram. In this way, you can unlink any account with Instagram. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.